Aram from Junior Sangla. It's my pleasure to invite my friend Arvika Sarab for prayer.
I am here to welcome you all to this occasion. First of all, I welcome Swami Abhayam Saraswati Arajarya, Senior Mission Thiruvananthapuram. Let me welcome Sri Suresh Mogan Sahab, the Chief Sevak, Srimati Sheila Ma'am, IO, Srimati Lakshmi Ma'am, Principal, Srimati Indu Ma'am, Vice Principal, for parents, teachers, and my dear friends. Once again, I welcome you all to auspicious occasion. Thank you. Hari Om.
Hari Om. My name is Dhivan Jais. I am from Junior Snow White. Let me invite our principal, Srimati Lakshmi Ma'am, for the inaugural address.
Childhood is the world of magic or of miracle. There is always one moment in childhood when the door opens and lets the future in. Dear parents, teachers and students, the academic success of children in later years depends heavily upon their kindergarten readiness. During this period, children develop primary skills that form the foundation of reading, counting and social interactions. This is also the period where the tiny toes blossom with the right guidance and get ready to put their best foot forward. In our curriculum, each child is observed closely and his or her dormant potentialities blossom forth under the guidance of trained teachers. Of course, COVID-19 pandemic has created a lot of stress on parents, teachers and students alike. But in spite of all these challenges, all of us have learned to face the challenges and overcome the situations and advance towards prosperity. I value your wholehearted cooperation during these crucial times. I utilize this occasion to thank all the parents for their support and cooperation extended to us in all the endeavors, and expect the same in the future as well. Thank you. Hari Om.
Hari Om. May I introduce myself to you? I am Anamita from Junior Cinderella. Let me invite Srimati Vinoji Nair to present the report of the academic year 2020-21.
Hari Om. Pranams at the lotus feet of Pujya Gurudev. പൂജ്യ സ്വാമി അഭയാനന്ദ സരസ്വതി ആചാര്യ ചിന്മയ മിഷൻ തിരുവനന്തപുരം, റെസ്പെക്റ്റഡ് ചീഫ് സേവക് ശ്രീ സുരേഷ് മോഹൻ സർ, അക്കാഡമിക് കോർഡിനേറ്റർ ശ്രീമതി ഷീല മാം, പ്രിൻസിപ്പൽ ശ്രീമതി ലക്ഷ്മി മാം, വൈസ് പ്രിൻസിപ്പൽ ശ്രീമതി ഇന്ദു മാം, മൈ ഡിയർ കൊളീഗ്സ്, കിഡ്സ് ആൻഡ് പേരൻസ്, അക്കോർഡിംഗ് ടു പൂജ്യ ഗുരുദേവ്, ദ ബഡിംഗ് ജനറേഷൻ ഓഫ് ചിന്മയ വിദ്യാലയാസ് ആർ ലാംപ്സ് ടു ബി ലിറ്റ്. The lamps of knowledge are lit at the dawn of their young age through playway methods and activities and are further strengthened by Chinmaya Vision program. We at Chinmaya Vidyalayas strive to ensure holistic development to our children. We follow Chinmaya Vision program CVP that concretize Pujya Gurudev Swami Chinmayananda's vision of education. The child is the focal point of this program. It aims at giving the future citizens of India true vision of life to help them to face challenges in a positive and dynamic manner and heartily contribute to society, while academically leads to economic self-reliance. CVP provides inner strength and balance as well. The different aspects of CVP are integrated development, Indian culture, patriotism, universal outlook. The COVID-19 has resulted the distinctive rise of e-learning, whereby teaching is undertaken on digital platforms. Next curriculum provides students with a well-structured plan of action where the kids are exposed to impactful audiovisuals and hands-on activities. Skill sets are redefined every fortnight. We teach them by instilling curricular and co-curricular activities, giving guidelines for the kids' life for the better. We ardently celebrate all the festivals and the days of national importance with an aim to nurture the holistic development in the Chinmayans. Regular parents' meeting gave us a great opportunity to share academic progress and growth based on routine assessments. Our kids also participated enthusiastically in a wide range of activities and collected prizes. We embarked on our strong belief in our unique strength to emerge into a huge banyan tree, utilizing all possible resources, advantages and opportunities, thus making our Vidyalaya a productive place of positive learning environment. We express our sincere gratitude to the management, parents and all our well-wishers whose timely support and guidance inspired us to move on with clear vision and determination to act. We strive to excel in all our endeavors and scale greater heights. May Gurudev give us the strength to attain various milestones in all our future prospects. Thank you. Hari Om.
Hello, my name is Sharon from Junior Snow White. Now we stand to invite Srimati Duma, our vice principal, for the felicitation.
Hello. To be with kids is like to be with a garden of buds. It's refreshing to enjoy the plays and pranks with them and share a space in their world of peace and innocence. To be with the Chinmaya kids is an added pleasure. The smiling kids are a joy forever. The gardeners of Series A take care of each kid at the root so that they grow up well-nourished and well-cultured. As they grow up, they could stand any challenge as their foundation is strong, weighted with the blessings of Guru Parampara. My hearty regards to all parents who ensure mighty base for the upbringing of your kids. We are pausing through the toughest times in human history. In no time, we reached out to our kids. We hope that all our efforts have reached its objectives, though the kids were with you. Yes, we know our kids. We share their joy and happiness. Celebrate the days with them through the available platform. We hope that all our efforts have reached its objectives, though the kids were with you. Though physically away, we could feel their pulse. We thank the parents to be always with us. Let me assure you that they will be able to climb the next ladder of academics as smooth as the unfolding of another petal of a flower. Thank you.
Hariya, I am Madhavas Prabhu from Junior Cinderella. May I invite my friend Brahan to deliver the art of friends.
Hariya. Good morning, man and doll. Let me introduce myself to you. I am Brigadev from Junior Cinderella. Today, I am here to thank you all for attending and making this function a grand success. I would like to thank Swami Abhayananda Saraswati, Sri Arusumesh Monsir, Srimadhi Sheila Ma'am, Srimadhi Lakshmi Ma'am, Srimadhi Intu Ma'am, Mother, teachers, parents, and my lovely friends. Once again, thank you all. Hari Om.
Karunamaya Gurudev.
forgotten whenever can I. May the tri-clock night country fools very high. Just watch it as own national decision by your little chance.
नमस्ते नमस्ते हाथ जोड़ो जोड़ो कर तुम नमस्ते 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 हाथ जोड़ो जोड़ो कर तुम नमस्ते ए ए डोंट वरी सब हो जाएगा ठीक स्ट्रॉन्ग बनो डोंट बी वीक जमीर हम लोगों का मैला हुआ है इसीलिए वायरस ये फैला हुआ है सब स्टॉप हो गया सेंसेक्स ड्रॉप हो गया मत करो तुम कितना पैनिक डूब जाएगी फिर टाइटैनिक ट्रैवलिंग को रोक दो इस वायरस को ठोक दो जोक नहीं सीरियस है ये मैटर मिस्टीरियस है डोंट गो आफ्टर बकरी काओ दाल सब्जी ज्यादा खाओ भीड़ भाड़ में कम जाओ ट्रिम हो जाओ जिम जाओ गले लगाना हाथ मिलाना सब छोड़ रही है पब्लिक दुनिया भर की अब हाथ जोड़ रही है हाथ जोड़ना बोले तो नमस्ते नमस्ते तुम भी सब करो ना फिर खुल जाएंगे रस्ते नमस्ते नमस्ते हाथ जोड़ो जोड़ो करो तुम नमस्ते 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 हाथ जोड़ो जोड़ो करो तुम नमस्ते 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 हाथ जोड़ो जोड़ो करो तुम नमस्ते 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 हाथ जोड़ो जोड़ो करो तुम नमस्ते
Corona, या छींकते वक्त हमेशा अपने मुंह को रुमाल या टिश्यू से ढके, हाथों को लगातार साबुन से धोएं, अपनी आंख नाक और मुंह को छूने से रुकें। अगर किसी को खांसी बुखार या सांस लेने में तकलीफ हो तो उसे कम से कम 1 मीटर की दूरी बनाए रखें। जरूरत पड़ने पर नजदीकी स्वास्थ्य केंद्र जाएं या हेल्पलाइन नंबर 011-239-7800-46 पर संपर्क करें। एक मीटर की दूरी बनाए रखें।
Ah.